Hi, my name is Romero. I'm with Reliable Auto Sales. I want to teach you guys a little bit about safety and how to check your cars. First, I'm going to teach you guys how to check your oil level. You want to find a dipstick, which is marked in yellow, and it says oil on it. You want to pull it out and wipe it, and stick it back in, and when you pull it out, you'll check your oil level. It will be marked. If your car is slow, you might want to bring it into Reliable, have us check it, and do an oil change if you need one.